just go run just for a bit. So I head to those last falls. Might be able to see this one. This is the, what do you call it, the black something falls. Black Eagle Falls down there. I took pictures of that first. There's the Missouri River again. I'm getting ready to go across that bridge over there. Head for the last falls called the Great Falls. There's some rain coming behind me. I'm hoping it doesn't interfere. I gotta stop and get me a bottle of water first, though. Because I just got back from a fairly strenuous hike. But I've cooled down now. Exhibit there. Okay, let me turn this off. Alright, so we're out here in the middle of nowhere looking for this dam and final falls, the Great Falls. I'm gonna have to hurry because there's a smoking gator of a storm headed our way. We're going to get pretty wet here pretty soon, so hope I can get down here and get these pictures. It's supposed to be a pretty steep climb down this hill with some switchbacks. Anyway, that's about 15 miles outside of town. So we will see what we will see. Supposed to be a hanging bridge down here. Well, I know what that is. That's a kind that hangs out over the water. This is worth it. Yeah, so there's a couple houses just down here, just going by them. These are people who probably operate the dam. Anyway, there's some kind of bridge that goes out to an island. It's supposed to be pretty neat. This is the first falls that they would have encountered. Oh wow, these are bigger. extra parking area down here. Okay, this is gonna be cool. I need to get it done before it starts raining. Well, kind of see it through the trees there. That's where I'm going. Alright, survived that last dam. Back into town. Need to get some gas. Looks like that rain slid off to the other direction. Not gonna bother me at all. Pretty neat place. Great Falls, Montana. Charles M. Russell has a museum here, too. He's a famous Western artist. But I never really got into it too much. Well, I'm just gonna turn this off a little bit. Doing this a little Riverside Drive with a park over here to the left. Nice views of the big Missouri. Ugh. A dog walk over there. Good place to come for a picnic. Historic district. Wow. We'll find some history over here. You know, when I was walking up that paved asphalt trail from the park bench I sit on, took pictures of that dam about 3/4 of a mile back from parking up the car, puffing and puffing in the heat and everything, and I'm thinking, Lewis and Clark can carry a damn boat all the way up these falls for 18 miles. At least I can do is walk myself back to my car without complaining. Think. Alright, let me pull over here and rip this person that's in a hurry by. Oh, there's another one of them crazy people out there on the surfboard. I guess they're called paddle boards, not surfboards. But they do surf on them down the rapids in Colorado. Skate park over here. Skateboard. Break the necks. Okay.